got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. Ooh, looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties. Anybody'd want to tangle with you. Heck, you could go deathclaw hunting with a switch. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking. All right, dog. House. Night. Bandit. Light. Mother. Sometimes when you give tests like this, you learn more. But I guess maybe it... Okay. First one. I charge in to deal... Almost done here. Okay. Nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd... Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here, these are yours. I hope you don't mind. Well, if you're hidden, they call it a Pip-Boy. Ain't much use to be. And put this on. Anyway. Thank you.
Hey there.
Cheyenne, stay.
Hey there.
Everything all right? Until next. Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles? Everything all right? Until. On the site. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help you get a shot. Well, that's a start, but I don't reckon you can't. Tell you what. Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? But let's see if we can get.
Thank you.